Father, I ask that you fill this room with your presence. For all the people that are watching at home, Lord, I ask that you fill their room with your presence. Lord, you are not restricted by our geographical position. Lord, you cover the earth. You've been covering the earth since the beginning of time. There is no place we can be that is away from you. Lord, there is no place we can hide from you. We know that your presence is with us whenever we call on you. So, Lord, I ask for an increasing presence right now, right here. Lord, let your presence fill every area of our life. Let your tangible presence fill our homes. Lord, as we take our worship outside of the church into our private homes, Lord, let the aroma of worship begin to rise in every corner of the city. Lord, let the aroma of worship begin to rise in every corner of this province. Let the aroma of worship begin to rise in every corner of this presence. Let worship fill the earth. Let your glory fill the land. As we give you the highest praise, King of glory, fill this place.
No one
Many times I choose silence over worship. Many times I choose worry over worship. Many times I choose complaining over worship. Many times I choose fighting over worship. And now you can tell me what has that done for you? I don't have to tell you. I need to start choosing worship overall. Worship overall. To worship you, Lord. I don't need much to worship you, Lord. I don't need much to worship you, Lord. You didn't ask for much, Lord, just my heart, Lord. You didn't ask for much, just my heart, Lord. You didn't ask for much. Just my heart, Lord. Just my heart, Lord. Can you say that I will not be? Choosing to worship. I will. I ask today, Lord, that you will fill every heart with just a sense of the awe of God. Lord, I pray that you will fill every heart with this sense of gratefulness. Lord, I pray that you will fill every heart with just a genuine desire to fall on their knees and worship the Father. Lord, you said you're searching for someone that will worship in spirit and in truth. Lord, I pray that this revelation will be stronger than ever. Lord, restore that hunger. Where we come into a place where we say, Lord, we just need to be in your presence. Lord, let it not be just out of discipline, but let it be true out of real hunger, where I say, Lord, my soul thirsts for you. Lord, I just need to have some of you. I just need to know you more. I just need to come close. Bless us today, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.